Richa Chadha, sorry, took you by surprise. You are taking us by surprise with every role that you portray. With this film, what were your challenges and what was so interesting about the character?
For me, I read the script. It took me about 2 days. And I understood the weight of my character. Of course, it's supporting these two primary characters. But my deep down belief is that, you know, I feel like politicians have kind of failed to create peace. So it's only up to artists and musicians and writers. And honestly, it sounds very like, whatever, preachy. But that's really my core belief, that it's only via films like these that we can possibly reach out and create some kind of this film is about the human side of the human casualty of conflict, whether it's India Pakistan or terrorism or whatever, but it's the lives behind the statistics, and that's what really interested me. And of course, the director, the writer who I know, and the incredible cast. I've worked with Randeep before, and I'm sweating because I'm intimidated by him always, but I'm really proud to be a part of this film.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.